Hello everybody, this is the Nintendo Gamer 2000 and today Welcome we are to doing the Hitman Challenge Unclean, where we have to make two things kind of unclean to trigger Sean Rose's OCD. So anyway, first you're going to go through this sort of window, and then you're going to run over here and the generator can turn it off, and then hide behind this sort of metal or whatever it is. They're called balls in front of it, so I can't see. And so you're just gonna hide there until the guy goes up to the generator on his backspace and go behind him. And don't subdue him until you can see the generator's been turned back on. You can see that by the question mark disappearing and the spark coming in. So otherwise the other guy will come and see his body and stuff like that. So after that you can subdue him and then drag him over to the crate behind you. And grab his gun also, and well, and then take his disguise. And the next thing you do is run near the house. Don't go inside the house, otherwise you'll be trespassing because it's not the right disguise. I'll show you what to do though when you get there. It's gonna be a big truck, and then in the back of it there's a disguise to go inside the house, so you're gonna go and get that from the truck. It looks like people are gonna start spotting you, but they don't, so it's fine to get it. This probably isn't the quickest route, but I don't know, I was in a rush. I just took that route. Actually, it doesn't make sense. If I was in a rush, I would take the quickest route. I don't know why I took that route. So you're gonna go around, it's the one with the door open. So you're gonna go around here and go up this little ramp. Never enough security. And then just crouch and take the sky. As you can see, it looks like they'll about to spot you, but they don't. Next, you're gonna go up here and then through the main entrance. And then you're gonna see, there's three things to do. You only have to do two of them to unlock the challenge, but I'll show all three. So you can tamp the grandfather clock. And next, you're gonna need to go over into Sean Rose's bedroom. So, well, what you have to do is go into the kid's bedroom. Well, I got spotted doing this, sadly, but,
Who are you again?
And then, so climb through the window on the left. And then you're gonna go, well, I don't know why, I just waited until I finished being spotted, just in case I got spotted again. Here. If you weren't spotted, then you're just gonna keep going left until you get into Sean's bedroom. And, well, and then I'll probably pause and then until you see what I do. So, when I'm not spotted, then I quickly move past. Yeah, so you move past until you get to the window that I show you. Shouldn't take too long. Be annoying to do, but it eventually gets done. So I'll show you the two other ways. So over here into Sean's bedroom. And if you crouch and, actually I got spotted again here, but yourself. Don't worry. I'm just gonna wave it. So, you tamper with those pencils and make them go wrong. So, if you just did those two, then you should get the challenge ready. But the other way as well, is if you loosen this valve, then, that's another way. But you only have to do two of them again. But anyway, thanks for watching. It's been the Nintendo Game 2000, and I'll see you in the next video. This is the first Hitman video in a while, but anyway, goodbye.